So, welcome to Meditation with Live Music. My name is Heather Woods. I'm so happy to be with you guys on this Monday. And we have a theme for Meditation with Live Music today. It is songs from 1986. I got inspired by the Bangles. So that's what led me here. So if you are new to this group, I welcome you. You don't need to have any special secret knowledge to participate. We're just here for meditation with live music and your breath and the music. These are going to be your focal points for your mindfulness today, and I'm going to guide you through it. So let's get started. I always love to start with three deep breaths. So let these deep breaths really be intentionally slow, but let them be nourishing above all else. So instead of worrying about them being a certain way, just make sure that they feel really, really good. They feel really nourishing. And it's just a little thing that you're giving to yourself. That slow, deep breath is one of the most powerful things we can do to signal to our body that it's time to soften. It's time to relax. Safe, and we can just be here now. And as you relax back into your natural breathing, without trying to change your breath or control it in any way, just following your breath and allowing each inhale to just bring a sense of opening across your heart center, a sense of softening in your shoulders, and each exhale, letting it be an opportunity to just release any holding. I'm noticing myself just leaning back a bit, letting the chair support my weight, so you can do the same. And we're letting the music be a guide, but really just following our breathing, just noticing the sensation. Focal point for your experience today. Some of these songs might be familiar to you. They might be nostalgic. Some of them might be new. That's okay. Just allowing the music to be a little bit of a guide, to bring a little bit of a feeling to this space. Letting your thoughts just fade away. Letting the music and the sensation of your breath come into main focus. So if you're just hopping on, we're just getting settled, letting yourself take a couple deep breaths. This is our mindfulness today. Feeling your breath. Feeling the music. And letting yourself just be here now. There's always going to be something coming later in the day, right? But just holding on to this feeling that just for a little while, just for this moment, we have nothing to do, nowhere to go, except be here. Continuing on your own, allowing the music to guide you and bring you whatever you might need for the next little while. Six o'clock already, I was just in. Kissing Valentino by a crystal blue Italian stream. But I can't be late, and I guess I just won't get paid. These are the days, and you wish your bed was already. Just another manic Monday. Wish it was Sunday. 'Cause that's my fun day. I don't have to run day. Just another manic Monday. Catch an early train, I got to be to work by 9. And if I had an aeroplane, I still wouldn't make it in time. 'Cause it takes me so long just to figure out what I'm gonna wear. It's true. Blame it on the train, but my boss is already there. Just another manic Monday. Wish it was Sunday. 'Cause that's my fun. Just another manic Monday. I wish it was Sunday. 'Cause that's my fun day. My, I don't have to run day. Just another manic Monday. Thank you. got a phone, but I'm too shy. Falling in love is so bittersweet, yeah. This love is strong, why do I feel weak, yeah. Oh, yeah. Wake me up, shaking, wish I had you near me now. I said there's no mistaking, what I feel is really love. Tell me, how will I know?
Let me feel that love come over me.
higher level. Oh, bring me a higher love. What's that higher love I've been thinking of? Sad eyes, don't be discouraged. Oh, I realize it's hard to take courage in a world full of people. You can lose sight of it all, and the darkness inside you can make you feel so small. But I see your true true colors, and that's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show your true colors. Your true colors are beautiful like a rainbow. Show me a smile then, don't be unhappy. I can't remember when I last saw you laughing in this world. If it makes you crazy, you've given all you can. There, you can call me up, 'cause you know I'll be there. See your true colors shining through. I see your true colors. That's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show your true colors. Your true colors are beautiful. See your true colors shining through. I see your true colors, and that's why I love you. So don't be afraid to let them show your true colors. Your true colors are beautiful. Close your eyes, give me your hand, darling. Do you feel my heart beating? Do you understand? Do you feel the same? Or am I only dreaming? Is this eternal flame?
life is so lonely, then you come and ease the pain. Don't wanna lose this feeling.
Take my breath away.
to me and say, take my breath away. Take my breath away. Oh, take my breath away. Take my breath. Take my breath away.
Taking the next few moments to savor the silence and stillness, and notice how you're feeling now. Take a nice, deep, refreshing breath in. And really holding this feeling as you breathe of lightening and expanding. And bringing some gentle movement back, maybe just opening your neck, turning side to side, maybe nodding your head. And stretching in any way that feels good. So that was meditation with live music today. This one felt really fun for me, and really fresh. So thanks so much. I would be remiss if I didn't acknowledge some of the great songs of 1986 that didn't make it in. I mean, there's some great Janet Jackson songs from this year. What have you done for me lately? Probably not meditative. Nasty. Nasty Boys. I wish we could do Janet Jackson in this group. Maybe if I can turn it into chill or bluesy or something. But what a great year. So thanks so much for letting me share this with you guys. And happy Monday. Happy Manic Monday. It was manic for me. Hopefully it's okay for you. Not in a bad way. Good way. Good manic. So take this energy. Have a great one. I will see you guys next time. Oh, I should mention, in a couple months in July, my schedule is going to be shifting a little bit. This time slot for this group will stay. We will be stopping the Tuesday afternoons. I know it's a great time, but just sort of rearranging some things. So we'll keep Mondays and we'll keep Fridays. So if you're a Tuesday person, get in those Tuesdays for, you know, the next couple months. We'll switch over in July. All right, have a great one. See you next time. Bye.